June 11th, from 8 to 10 a.m., there will be an Ironman triathlon going through Oregon. The course goes from Netherwood Knoll to Alpine Parkway to Oregon Parks to North Bergamot Boulevard and then out towards Fitchburg. This, in addition with the construction that is going on Jefferson Street, the best way to get to church from the east side of town is to go to Perry Parkway, which leads into Alpine Parkway, which leads right to church.